That's it, dude. I'm calling the police.
You're awake, so space. That is messed up.
Going to the gym later?
Yo!
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm trying to chill, you know.
How the heck are you, Brad?
Hey, what's up with you, man?
Cool.
Yeah, yeah,
big win.
What if my
Make
wife
way for mama.
Me at my job? That
is great. Hey, buddy. We're running tomorrow, right?
Nobody move!
We got men all around!
Hey, can I get a cab?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Thank you.
Wow.
What you're wondering? Hands, grabby head.
It's not yet. It's not my fault. I'm still waiting on numbers from London.
Where you headed, homie?
P.O. Box Hill.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Come on, let's go!
Buckle up!
I'm not making excuses. I thought you said tomorrow was fine.
Hey there, Brad.
All right, brother, here we are.
Look who it is.
Are you looking for defense or offense? Perfect for both recreational and professional use. Enjoy, my friend. Come back soon.
Get off that thing!
Ah! Fuck me in the ass!
You bet!
Be no wise ass punk, now give me that.
Oh, you done? Chen down. Joshi man.
That's dumb luck right there.
Wavy, homie.
You're the man.
No, don't worry. It's no big.
Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puff.